You know, we were listening to her while I was doing my exercises, and I don't think she's so bad.
Excuse me?
Well, it's nice to have someone stand up for old-fashioned values. Like sex. I mean, I'm no prude, but in my day, sex was still something sacred and mysterious. Nowadays, you can't even turn on the television without hearing all this ooh-ooh-ah-ah stuff.
Well, I think that explains our $90 cable bill this month.